returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Archers at camp! That's what Gorgus says! Nah, you don't know what he's talking about. Me? Oh, I prefer getting in close with the blade. Much more fun that way. Slave's head in the air, and our archers could turn it into a big cushion before it even hit the ground. Did you hear that? Oh, I need to drink this broth. I'm hearing things.
Clean out your ears! You're always hearing things.
Oh. are slow as a day is long.
Can grab.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Sword, maggots! Go away! I serve another!
I must help Tublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Protege wields feel and weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Assist in the fight. Our arrows will even his odds.
I reward your ambition with my fear last.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Thank you.
pointed sword to you.
I call it a week. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood. To red swords! Hail our captain!
May we die last!
We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Walker will have to summon a stronger spirit if he wants to burn me with one of his frightening acts.
I'm gonna go hunting Grav later.
You coming?
Slave's heart is too chewy for my liking. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Someone sneaking around!
Thank you.
always has bodyguards by his side. The Craven must pay me.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. You are said to be even worse. I hear he made meat for me down in the old country.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
They were good warriors, all of them.
Sneaking about.
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
I'll find something else to kill him.
Across the land like a grape on the gun. We argue, but I don't buy it.
Will even his odds. I need to assist in the fight.
Yeah!
You shall fight for me! This is my dominion! I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls! Come stand behind me, or let my blade beat your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunn.
Their forces. How strong?
How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.